Hello everyone, Valentine's Day is coming, so I made one special soup recipe for you. So I hope you're gonna like it, and let's start it. So I start with peeling the beetroot. And now I'm gonna do thin slices and use them for the crisps. And the rest I chop for the soup. I chop also one onion and start to roast it on vegetable oil. Also chop few cloves of garlic and put them in. And now it's time for my beetroot. And because this is beetroot and apple soup, I have to chop one apple and put it in as well. Now I cover it with water. If you have any stock, it will be better, but water will work as well. I season the soup with salt, pepper and cumin and leave it to cook on medium heat until beetroot will be soft. Now I need to bake one beetroot for my garnish. So I mix it with vegetable oil and season it with salt, pepper and garlic powder, cover it with tin foil and bake it inside the oven until beetroot will be soft. And now it's time to finish beetroot crisps. So I'm gonna fry them in hot oil until I get nice crisps. Just check if they are cooked in the middle and put them on paper towel to cool it down. In this time, my soup is ready and I just finish it with double cream, bring it to boil again and blitz everything in the machine. You can check now the seasoning and the thickness of the soup and adjust it how you like it. Last step is to pass it through the chinoa and the soup is ready. Thank you. beetroot is ready baked as well, so I will take it out of the oven and I'm gonna peel it. You can do it with the hands or with a knife. And if you like this recipe, guys, don't forget to give a thumbs up. And if you're not subscriber, click the subscribe button down below so you're never gonna miss any of my new video, because on this channel I'm gonna teach you every week how to cook like a pro at home. And I'm gonna do nice balls from it. Now I'm gonna chop few fresh apple sticks for my garnish. And the last thing, I mix yogurt with horseradish and salt, and I'm ready for plating. And I'm sorry guys, but today will be shorter plating, because I had some problems with the camera and I lost few shots somehow. So at least like this. You see yogurt on the bottom, then beetroot balls with beetroot chips, few walnuts, apple sticks, and finish it with fresh dill. And beetroot and apple soup into the jug on the side. So I hope you enjoyed today's recipe, guys. If you like it, don't forget to give a thumbs up. And if you wanna learn more about cooking, check out my bonus stuff in description down below. Thank you for watching, and I see you soon.